Well, we have her back. It's been exactly 2 weeks later, and 2 weeks and $1,800 later, she's fixed. Mainly the problem was all the injectors were shot. So. And luckily, thank goodness that was all that was wrong with it. But nevertheless, it's good to have it back.